Howdy, y'all. I just want to say a quick thank you to all of our subscribers and to all of our new subscribers that we've gotten. We certainly do appreciate you so much. If you haven't subscribed, I encourage you to do so. And if you would like to receive notification when we upload a new video, be sure and tap the little bell next to the subscribe button. And also, I love reading the comments. We've had so many nice comments and kind words. We just appreciate you so much. Thank you and God bless you. I'm going to hew up to this knot, then hew past it, and then come back and take this knot out. This knot here, the limb was growing like this, so it would be pretty difficult to hew this area, but I can turn the log over and then be able to hew, actually be hewing it this way. But this knot, since the limb's coming out this way, I can go ahead and hew it on off, but I'll go past it and then come back and take the knot out. I'll come back and get the knot. Hopefully. Now you really want your axe sharp when you're doing this, and I'm just standing alongside of the log. And since I am right-handed, I have a right-handed handle in my axe, and I'm just taking really thin shavings. Just starting at the top, and sometimes you don't even have to start the top. I have worked some logs that were so wide that I had to start about the middle of ways and work my way down, and then turn the log over and hew from the middle back the other way. I can tell the grain of the wood there is working against me. And with the log rolled over and coming from this area back the other way towards the actually be the top of it, your grain will be more in your favor.